means only accept this moment as it is. But you won't be able to surrender unless you're completely fed up with suffering. Suffering in your life, are you able to say, I don't need it anymore? Suffering is a wonderful teacher. Suffering is most people's only spiritual teacher. And suffering deepens you. It gradually erodes the mind-made sense of self, the ego. And for some people, the point arrives where they realize I have suffered enough. And that, for example, is the case with almost all the people who come to a retreat. If you ask them, they've all had their share of human suffering. There is another way in which you can live that does not create further suffering for yourself. Say that you need suffering for you to realize, for you to come to a point of realization that you do not need to suffer anymore. There's a paradox here. If I had not suffered, this teaching would not exist. So you could say it has come partly as a result of intense suffering. Because as a human being, I would not have evolved spiritually if I had not suffered. So suffering was my main teacher. Thoughts make you suffer more than anything else. It's not usually the situation, it's your interpretation of the situation, of how dreadful it all is. And so when you see that, then you see there is another way to live in which I no longer mentally argue with what is. And that's the end of self-improvement.